Hi, I'm Dr. Jana Austin with Allison Audiology. Do you know someone who has better hearing in one ear than they do in the other ear? That's actually a very common condition that we see, and we're going to talk to you today about what you can do about it. How many of you have ever heard of a CROS hearing device? Most people haven't. When you think of a hearing solution, most people think of a traditional hearing device, meaning that you have a device that you wear in your ear, the sound is picked up from a microphone, and then it's brought to the ear canal to get to the eardrum, and then through that middle ear to inner ear space. With a CROS device, it's very different. If you're watching this video, I presume you may have hearing loss that's more significant in one ear than the other. It may not even be that it's hearing loss that's more significant, but maybe your speech understanding isn't as good in one ear as it is on the other ear. That's actually a very common condition that we see when we're working with patients here in the clinic. Since the CROS technology isn't as widely known as traditional hearing devices, a lot of patients haven't really heard about what CROS technology is or how it works. So let's talk about that for a second. In a more traditional hearing device situation, you're going to have two devices that are functioning, I would say, the same. Both of those microphones are going to pick up the sound and then send that sound through the ear canals to that middle ear space, into the inner ear, and then through the rest of the auditory system. With a CROS device, it's actually quite different, I would say, because that CROS device is functioning when it picks up those sounds, it's sending that sound over. So you're not actually hearing the sound in that ear with the more substantial hearing loss. Those sounds are actually being sent over to that better ear. Now, this is important because if you're someone who has a very similar hearing loss to this or those type of symptoms, then I would say you're probably very accustomed to, in a crowded restaurant or if you're at a large table and you have someone sitting beside you on that ear that doesn't hear as well, you're very, I would say, accustomed to turning your head so that your better ear can pick up the sound from both sides. With a CROS setup, you no longer have to do that, which makes it a lot more convenient. So you can sit at a table, the sound comes from the side that has the CROS device, and you actually hear what's being said in the other ear. Now, with new technology, it's fantastic because the new, I would say, advancements have really given the patient that kind of 360 feel. So it doesn't feel that all sound is from this side. You still maintain a pretty balanced sensation. A lot of patients wonder from the very beginning, you know, what does it look like, since it's a whole new concept? The nice thing about the CROS technology is that it's still very small, it's compact, you have options that are rechargeable, so we really can customize it to your needs. You'll notice when we compare a hearing device and a CROS device together, they look very similar. So when we talked about how the devices work and how they function, notice that they both have speakers. You can also see, as we point out here, that the devices have microphones, and this is where the CROS device on this side, as you can see, is going to pick up the sound coming around, and then it's going to wirelessly send it over to the device that's going to be worn on the better ear. So if you're a patient and you have these similar conditions or similar symptoms, then I would say definitely give the CROS device a try. At least talk to your hearing care professional about the option and see if you're a good candidate for that. Because think about all of the times that you're in a meeting or when you are at a large table and you have someone sitting beside you. Or if you're driving and let's say that your right ear is the poorer ear and you have someone in the passenger seat, it would make life so much easier to be able to hear that person that's in the passenger seat rather than consistently having to turn to either look at them for visual cues or to try to get that better ear to pick up some of the sounds from the passenger. And it's important too, not only if you're driving for safety reasons, but also think of road noise, the radio's on, there's a lot more competing sound. So if you had that assistance with a CROS setup, then that would certainly make your life easier in so many situations, not only when driving, but in groups, at work, social engagements, in restaurants. It would just make your quality of life so much better. So if you have questions about the CROS technology and you're curious to see if it would be a good solution for you, we would highly recommend talking to your hearing care professional. There's quite a few options for the CROS technology from the major manufacturers. And like we said, you have options for rechargeable, you have options for styles. So there really is, you know, some great technology and some great options out there. And we encourage you to talk to your hearing care provider about them.